Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and tonight we are going to try the relatively newly released Turok 2 Seeds of Evil remaster by Night Dive Studios. We replayed their Turok when they first released it some point last year. It was an amazing remaster, really well done. We played through the entire game. It was great to go back and play that nostalgia again. And now I always thought Turok 2 Seeds of Evil was the better game, so I'm pretty excited to give this a go. We're just going to have a little fun. We're going to spend 30 minutes or so playing the game, enjoying it, and we will see what happens after that.
Greetings, Turok. I am Adon. The Elders of the Lost Land, known as the Lazarus Concordance, have charged me with the task of guiding you on your quest to stop the Primogen. The Primogen seeks to destroy the 5 energy totems that keep him imprisoned within the wreckage of his lightship. If he succeeds in destroying all 5 energy totems, he will be free, through the blast wave of temporal energy unleashed will destroy your universe. You must stop the Primogen, Turok. Protect the energy totems at all costs. You will also be given additional mission objectives as you venture deeper into each of the worlds that you must explore. The Port of Ardia. This once peaceful coastal village has been utterly destroyed by the Dinosaurid Army under the Primogen's command. Surrounding the city, the battle wages on, the struggles are hunted down and ruthlessly. The dinosaurs are genetically engineered dinosaur hybrids. They are utterly evil and very dangerous. Though they do the Primogen's bidding, the dinosaurs have a more sinister and personal agenda of their own, to see humankind wiped from the face of the earth. Your mission objectives are as follows. Activate 3 distress beacons. Rescue 4 children. Activate the warp portals. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
Okay. She was a little bit on the quiet side, so for anyone who didn't quite get all of that, there's a thing called the Primogen, which is a big spooky looking thing we saw. And, by the way, graphically, how cool is this? They've upped the shadows, we've got SSA, on the go, all this kind of fancy stuff. Anyways, there's a thing called the Primogen, and the dinosaurids are now trying to destroy the things that protect the Primogen, and it's going to break out and kill everyone, and that about sums up the situation. It's a dinosaur! Sort of. Ugh. Tough little cookie. Oh, I do actually have our weapons. Yeah, that's what we need. Woo! No, that's not what we need. What we need is a gun, alright? And these little point-looking things there. Yeah, I've got one little triangle. Diamond, whatever, shut up. Power cell required. Good to know. We can come back and do that at a later... Oh, crikey. Not actually sure what was meant to explode there, except the wall. Right. I'm already lost! We need a power cell. Am I right to assume that maybe it's in the water? Okay. Let's go in. Whee! I'm not seeing a power cell all the way out. I am seeing some lovely point-looking things. I don't actually know what these do. If I'm remembering correctly from the first Turok we played, these boost your life total or something?
Your oxygen is low.
Your oxygen is low. I'm on it. I'm on it. Ah! No problem, Ada. No problem. I love how the game started off. It was kind of just exposition for the sake of exposition, you know? There was no need for it to tell me all these things. How do I open doors? Okay. Guys, how am I lost already? Maybe it's in the barrel. Alright. Yeah, ow, ow, ow. Okay, good to know. Good to know. For future reference, maybe shoot the barrels instead. Aha, that would be the power cell. Guess we have to go back. Get this bad boy going. It's gonna do something. God only knows what. Aha. Right. I've activated 3 distress beacons. I've activated no children yet. Which is a shame, I think you'll all agree. I just want to activate the child. Let's not get into that. Okay, ah. Huh. No. So this is the warp portal. I was meant to... Really? I might not meant to be able to get across there. There's definitely like... Yes! Got myself a fancy little pistol. Is it fancy? I don't know. We're gonna pretend it's fancy. Ah, dinosaur! Oh my god, it's actually like a raptor man. Raptor man! Be gone, raptor man! I have no need of your kind. Okay, what's this? Level 2 key. I actually hate their level system in this game. It's the one thing I really disliked about Turok. Oh my god, the backtracking. The backtracking. Look at this little glow. I never get that glow in the original. Did I just miss one? Oh my god. Oh, apologies. Right, I guess we're just gonna go down here. Oh god in heaven, hello! That was scared the life out of me! The Turok always have jump scares. Look at the blood as well. The blood has been really ramped up a level. Was Turok 2 Seeds of Evil the game that introduced us to Evil Bore? Because if so, we kind of know what to expect in terms of gore levels. Because that is the greatest weapon in video game history. Or at the very least, it's up there with, like, the BFG and stuff, you know? Yeah, it's gone. Can you stop chucking smoke bombs at my face? Ow! How are you not dead yet? There we go. Right? Yes, okay. Big bloody mess. Just what I wanted. They've really upped the blood factor. They've really worked on the graphics. I'm kind of impressed right now. I don't know what the bejeebus I'm meant to be doing, but... Whee! Dum ba dum dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba da ba da ba dum bum bum. Easy does it. Easy does it. Easy. There we go. Woo! Fool of a took. It's my house, you hear me? It's my house. Okay. Yeah, look at that. You can see the occlusion. No, I can't show you now because I'm on the ladder. I can't get off the ladder for some reason. But there's like a light behind the ladder on the wall. It's nice. Right. I am Turok! Come back down there in a second. We're gonna go explore this tunnel over here.
Flashlight.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Hear banging. Ah! Die, dinosaur scum, die! I think I didn't see you over there, Sunny Jim. Alright, kid, calm down. All that's happened is you've been captured by mutant dinosaur men. What is there to bitch about? I will find a way to free you, and then you'll go run around and get murdered by yourself. Which means that at least it won't be my responsibility. Yeah, baby! Aha! Shut up, child! Help. Ah, oh, lovely stuff, lovely stuff. I'm on my way, kid, will you calm down? Sobbing away like it's Boxing Day, you know? Activate the child.
Child rescue.
Thank you, Tara.
It's amazing. Why does she just sort of... Oh, hello. Why does she kind of just sort of vanish into nothingness? Could I not have done that anyway? Did she have to be out of the cage for that to happen? That seems strange. I wonder if he turns the flashlight off. Yeah, but look at these graphic options. This is like a 15-year-old game, and this is the graphic options. How cool is that? Input. Bindings. I'm seeing nothing about flashlight. It's not a big deal, I'm just curious. I do like the flashlight, I'm just... Right, I opened up down here, didn't I? Oh, but I can't get to there from here. So this was a mistake to sort of the situation. I didn't mean to do that, really. Oh my god, it broke my flashlight! Oh, that's cool! I mean, I wish it hadn't, but it's cool. Okay, we're going down here. I just kind of thought that would hurt me a little bit more, but this is where we want to go. Woo! Allons-y. Oh my god, it's the bit from the video! Aha. Woohoo! Yeah, that's more like it, isn't it? That's more like it. That's good stuff. That's lovely. That's just what I want from Toro game. Dinosaur men and excessive combis! Ah! How are you such a pain in the ass? Combis! I feel like Data. Come here. No, you cheeky little diamondy so-and-so. So far we need to find 3 more children. And activate 2 more beacons, I think. Raptors! Cool. Oh god, raptor! In my facial regions. How cool is that? The shadows as well are just so much better quality. The real cool, you can really tell they put more work into this one than they had in the first game. I don't know how to get down ladders. Maybe that'll be a problem later on. I'm out of bullets! Ugh. Oh, not a problem when you got shots like that, though. Okay, this gun is... I don't really understand it, to be honest. How does it work? Oh, and then it has to recharge the whole thing. Okay, so that's pretty useless. That's good. Good stuff. Pistol. Woo! Alright. Well, I guess we're trying to get up there. Aha! Good stuff. Am I full already? 50 bucks. Sweet. Good stuff. I hear a horse every now and again. I may be going utterly crazy instead, but I'm pretty sure I keep hearing a horse. Huh. I'm not convinced that was the right thing to do. That was good. Oh, yes. Lock and load, baby doll. Lock and load. That's the power cell, so that's going to be another one of those thingamajiggies. I'm just going to have a little look around. The game is just massive, you know? There's always somewhere else to go if you want to. Very much half the game is about keeping track of... Aha!
Stress beacon activated.
Ah! Yes! Oh, we can even... Can we... Oh my god, we can get in the boat. Why do I want to get in the boat? God only knows, but it's cool. Boats are cool. Da 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 dum da dum da dum da 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 da. What are you doing down there? You silly little lemon. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that is the last power cell thing we need. Once we've done that, we've activated all of the distress beacons. Oh, is that how I get up? Okay. See you behind there.
Pistol.
She's the least enthusiastic voice actress I've ever heard. That looks like the final power cell. Right.
Distress beacon activated.
Where is it? Aha, there, look at it glowing away. Lovely. Right, all we need to do is rescue some stupid children. Oh god! I figured that was the door that I was going to open, you know, but then it didn't, so I'll turn around and look at other things. Oh, this is intense. Right, one down. Ow. Ow. You know what? I'll just use the pistol. Or that. That's a good one. None of these weapons go that far. This is the only long range gun I have. Right! That took a little bit more work than I was anticipating. Okay, just got some nerds to rescue and we're done. Dunzel Washington. Right, it's definitely shotgun time. Sorry, after shooting you in the head with a shotgun, I kind of figured you'd be dead. That was my bad. That was obviously a silly assumption on my part. Oh, yes. I think it's 100 of those, isn't it, then? Whoa! You should obviously be dead. What's the point in putting a massive explosive barrels in front of your face if it doesn't kill you? Am I right in hearing that this is the first checkpoint I've gotten so far? Because that's insanity. She's stacked, isn't she? What do? Do you do cool things? Give ammo, give health. Give ammo. Give health. Oh, this is pretty cool. Why you would not just restock my health and ammo? Because surely I'm going to want both every time. Like, why would I not want both? Come here, child! It's terrifying for me. Wait, oh no, you can't just save it. Oh, I like that so much. So I guess you can... The point of this is just to regenerate your stuff. Like, if you're here and you're very low on health, you're very low on ammo, which I'm not because I'm incredible, obviously, you get to get it all back. That's pretty cool. Right, we're going to end it there, ladies and gentlemen. What does it also... Oh, my God. It's a gallery of... Oh, my God. It's all the stuff I've seen so far. I really like this. This is really cool. The raptor is actually very cool looking as well. It tells you how many things I've killed. Kill three raptors, kill three... Endoraptoid. Baller. Joshua Fireseed. I mean, you've got your last name Fireseed. What do you expect your kid to turn out like? Yeah, we're going to end it there. So it's up to you guys whether we do a little bit more of this or not. It's basically going to completely depend on how this video does, to be quite honest. But if not, we've had a little bit of fun. I really wanted to give this a go anyway, just to see, you know, what they've done to Turok 2. You know, how has it been updated? Whether it is a good representation of the game or that kind of malarkey. And so far, it seems really good. Why does he have his crotch ripped out? Why is he wearing pants over his jeans? So many questions. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.